right, so one time now you post tea and I hear sorry on this particular channel. I hear can say Vim Lady Ifia Pukwa. She's actually left Adom FM. I'm out for be baby blast. It's a penalty make us too much. In same nimna make us in same nimna make. I never knew what I was talking. People were blasting me, but then and then no Yanko Padom you see Inshira Naba Nina HSA Ifia Puku, she's confirmed everything that Pinax TV and I can say she's left Adom TV and Adom FM. Egua, many who can say the people are living there like hell. We don't know what is going on at Adom TV, Adom FM multimedia, but people are living there. If we don't take time, one of the biggest media companies in Ghana could actually be on the verge of collapse. But then you know, ABB a normal transition. Okay, if you have a that's sorry, yeah, what could UTV a United Television. The person who actually owns this particular United Television, despite Grupa, yeah, Papa Penny, Kwame, or say Kwame, despite Kofa Baona or Dano. Now, if you have a she shocked a whole lot of us because we never anticipated, say, Bibisa, because he didn't say, on a Captain Smart, the Omufi, Adom FM, but then we never knew, say, she will be heading towards UTV, Captain Smart, the name, say, currently, with US, and also LP Radio Station B, and Yomako Yejimasa. Now, if you have a she posted some few hours on her Facebook, Instagram, and IG handle. Now, she was telling people the reason why she's leaving, and if Sawo yen a fan, if you have you need to take this and know, say, you know, in this life, ni it's not for enche, and I'm actually the day of born in you. Or say, a crow dorsum, until you baby, I could baby, na meant not baby, Fako, the NG in him. She posted this as we are showing you on the screens on our official Facebook handle. She posted, one of my biggest blessings God has ever given me is positioning me at Multimedia Group Limited after my short stint at PMP. For 17 years, I've done my best, even left my father on his dying bed to read my bulletin before running to the hospital to bid him farewell. I've learned from great people and I've taken lessons from my bad experiences. This is the best time to leave and open avenues for others to grow. I'm indebted to all those who helped me on that journey. It's been fun, tears, but a great experience. I hope to learn more on my next chapter. #lessons #may God direct my steps. So this is what is coming from Ifia Pukwa, Vim Lady. Now before we even move on to what UTV say about this particular new person who have joined your company, no, you name him say Ohuma Oyeje or no so Ufi, first person Ufi ho Ufi Ona. No, I think she was not the first person. The first person to leave there was our own Kofi TV. Also, I continue Kofi TV YouTube channel is doing so well. It will feel one champion or him away just so if you were or Koshi UK, Ewoya, Wasamba Ghana, Minokase, she is with Angel FM. It's a champion, I hear Vim Lady, Ifia Pukwa, and a Captain Smart. Almost so they took the step and they followed the step of Kofi TV and Ohimao Yeja. Both of them are now no more with Adom TV. Now, before we even go on to Captain Smart and what he's doing now, this is what UTV posted after they actually welcome Vim Lady to their channel or also their platform UTV and also the Despite group. Now, if you have a baby, see, I know call UTV, you know, is she going to read news or come a radio presenters? No one then. According to information I gather on Peace FM and also the Despite group, and what they are saying is that Vim Lady wants a new chapter in her life, so she is going to host a program. And now, Mr. Program, I'm Tasha. I say, Imran is saying, I think it's Kwame Nkrumah TK. Say he was actually, and Kwame Nkrumah TK, Kwame, I don't know the name, I've forgotten, but I've been watching that program. And now, official adverts, now you realize, police need be only driver be as a more thing time now. Police need no cross or person or jika keys now. Can need to now or share car door. So, that was that is the program I have Vim Lady Oko hosted. The name of that particular program is Aye Embra Nese. Now, let me read this from the official UTV Ghana handle. I wore Instagram. They are saying it says official Vim Lady is now the new face of your most educative show in Brandon Embra Nese, and she's being joined by lawyer Kwame Kason. Now, Osha Vim Lady, she's taking a different position. Let me say, I'm very proud of her. You know, in life, you always need to have a different dimension of yourself. Me, my name is Bebre, but then in everything that I do, it's the same media. I always want more experiences, you know. So she was reading news first. Maybe it's time for her to also come on the screens and not even do or host a show. She'll do law. Ebemana is unique because deeper the economic, you know, sometimes you have to move and also experience other things. It's a very good thing. So currently, you know, this is what is going on. It's one of the biggest news. About we are very happy for Vim Lady. We pray, sir, in this new journey that she has got, Nyako Pomban and our man, all the necessary steps and guides so she can actually move on and be a better person and actually prove and make us all and make us all of us proud of her. We are actually proud. So subscribe if you are new here to this particular channel. Also like and share this video to your various social media handles. My name is Pinax. My name is not Pinax. My name, didn't cry, I don't know my name. So please subscribe. Later on we'll talk about my name. Thank you very much for watching.